Screwdrivers now work with item frames. Pressing an item frame with a screwdriver rotates the item around, and tapping the frame will rotate them simultaneously only to where there's support. Item frames can be placed on floors, walls, and ceilings. You can make it look as if items were placed on tables or use fireworks as arrows. There's just so many ideas, I cannot put them all in this video. So be creative and make your own.